For this Westview weather update, I'm Amy Sweezy. It will be another warm day in Central Florida. If you are celebrating Christmas Eve today, we've got our winds coming in out of the south and southeast, and that continues to bring in the warm air. All of our cool air is way far away, so we will not be tapping into any of that cool air behind that cold front off to the north. We will have a little more sunshine today compared to yesterday, which will help our temperatures come up a little more. Yesterday, most of us were in the lower 80s because of all that cloud cover, and now today will be a little bit warmer. But look at Futurecast. It does show some clouds in the morning, and then we'll get a few more breaks in the clouds through the day today. Also, hardly any rain. We may get just a few brief little sprinkles, especially later in the day, but for the most part, I don't expect a lot of rain. I'm only going to put a 10% coverage on it for today, so most of us will end up dry. Look at the numbers, though. We stay a little cooler at the coast because that breeze off the ocean, 82 in Daytona Beach, 83 Melbourne, and then we'll climb to 85 in Claremont and also in Orlando. Now, we will stay warm again tomorrow on Christmas Day. We'll be in the lower to even middle 80s right through the weekend and into early next week, with just a slight chance of moisture returning, a little better chance for rain beginning on Sunday.